Okay. Now what?
Oh my God, Wilkie!
What happened?
Classic possession hangover.
Hole punched right through his chest.
Just like our mundane in the morgue.
The demon's in the Institute.
Activate emergency surveillance. Victor's unreachable. Have ordered the Institute be put on quarantine until we kill this thing.
But I don't get it. How did the demon get past the wards?
Same way he got in without setting off this. It must have some advanced cloaking ability. It hid in that dead body and led us through the rest.
I didn't know demons could do that.
Till now, they couldn't. This new form of possession, cloaking ability, targeting the Institute, it's...
Valentine. His experiments. My mom told me how he was determined to create a super being that could defeat the Clave. It's what he tried to do with Jace.
Both victims had damage to the prefrontal cortex. The demon must be feeding on negative emotions, anger, hate, rage, causing the host to violently act on those urges.
So we continue to scan for venom and hate signatures, try to narrow down the host before it strikes again.
Alec, you check the living quarters. You two take the utility tunnels.
I'll stay with you.
Jace just keeps getting better.